What's going on, top tier YouTube viewers? This is Low Tier, and I'm back with Ander P playing some more Resident Evil 6 Ada's Story. Hopefully, I can actually do something this time instead of, standing like a civilian and not taking action or anything. What are you doing? Wait! Help! You take care of him. Oh God! Why are you crawling, Agent? There's another one.
Wait.
I'm calling it now. I'm gonna have 5 deaths.
Stay close.
Did she get it? I'm gonna guess she got it already.
First order of business? Finding a key.
Finding a key? Are you kidding? Oh, there it is. Hey! That works. Let me pick up the... I can't pick up the key. I'm still a civilian. Team big balls. Oh, and he's running. Oh, God. Up.
No!
Is that Leon's voice, or am I bugging? Sounds like he's using, like, other male character voices. Nope, skill points, you don't need that.
Oh, gosh!
Alright, that's nice and all. Which way do we go? I'm dead.
No!
Okay. So we're just gonna run. I press R2. Behind you? We're safe. Okay, you're safe. All right, I'm safe. Forgot I have teleportation. Oh, suck it up. You're fine. Stop with the deep breathing. Nothing's happening to you. You can't even do anything. You're not even here. Can you please stop with the breathing?
Operation detected. All laboratories will remain locked until safety has been verified.
Better start cleaning house then.
Looking like Hugo from Street Fighter. Alright, can we just go in, you know, and... Unless you want to get all of our stuff back. Alright, we'll get our stuff back. We're not going to talk about those kicks. You're just practicing. You just wanted me to do something. You did not miss those kicks from point blank range, and yeah, you're just trying to make me feel good about myself. I appreciate you looking out for the agent.
All laboratories will remain locked until safety has been verified.
Better start cleaning house then.
There we go. That was my bad. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna go back in my corner and do nothing. Another one. He got a big old pimple on his back. Okay, are we done?
Finally.
Boy.
Looks just like me. No wonder Leon is confused.
Enjoy the show.
Yes, it was quite revealing.
How do you mean?
Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't it you on this tape, Ada? You're the one behind Neo Umbrella.
I...
don't know what you're talking about. Simmons would never be foolish enough to show his cards. He and his family want one thing.
To stabilize and sustain the system they've created.
But you... you want to destroy it. And the world will blame you. If she wants a game, she'll get one. With the real Ada Wong.
Who is this?
An old friend, Simmons. Ada Wong.
Ada?
Let's ditch the pleasantries and get right to it. That little doppelganger you brewed up just told me she has her heart set on destroying the world.
What?
Looks like the race is on. Let's see who comes in first.
Oh, I almost called it. I had 6 deaths. Alright, 80% accuracy. 35 enemies taken down. Rank B. 6 deaths. Oh, that's not bad. Normally I would end the episode, but it's only been a few minutes. So, let's continue on. Uh-oh, and then we lost connection. Well then, I'll be back.
I need a location on Ada Wong.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. Repeat. Ada Wong is heading south for the harbor.
You're throwing a party for me, and I'm not even there yet.
Top tier YouTube viewers, what is going on? It is Low Tier, your friendly eyeball, and today I'm playing Resident Evil 6 with Andrew P. Actually, I don't know why I'm trying to make an intro. Alright, welcome back everyone. We fixed our internet connection. We were lagging and my connection was also just not, just didn't want to cooperate at all. So we restarted everything and reset everything, and now it's working perfectly fine. So we're back. This episode is going to be longer since I'm going to combine the ending of the chapter 2 with at least 20 or so minutes of this. So hope you guys enjoy it. Oh, it's the slide. Dibs on the panda. You. What? We can't ride the panda? Only Chris can? Oh, get stuck. So I gotta shoot first. And now I'm gonna go on the panda. Nope, can't go on the panda. What's my slide, Nation? Can I even slide? I can't slide. This is straight garbage. This is straight garbage. I can't slide. Why am I even playing? I can't slide, I can't interact, I can't do nothing. All I can do is jump. And then I'm magically gonna teleport. Do the sneaky thing. They don't see me. They can't hear me. It's gonna be marvelous. Are you serious? Did all that work? All that work for nothing. All that work.
These are the same kind of soldiers I saw in the sub.
They just look normal. Why are we running? Oh, so you can do that.
Stab him!
Follow my lead.
Okay.
Too bad I can't enjoy a night on the town.
Okay. Oh yeah, this is where we run into Chris. Hit L2 instead of R2. Coming. Thank you. herbs. At least I get to start over with full health, so it should be. Oh, I do not. We hit a checkpoint.